Will we have a disqualification at this point? We're back with the very exciting shot put final. Manuel Martínez just lost the lead to the Dane Olsen, 21-13, and it looks like he regains the lead. Already set a new national record with that 20-95. It will be very interesting now to see how far this is. Manuel Martínez, so impressive. 20-95, a new national record. 21-26 from Martínez. This is quite a fantastic day for the Spaniard.
I'll be back.